to give our praises. What the church is on me sharing. We take communion on the daily. And now we heal from all diseases. We came to give our praises. What the church is on me sharing. We take communion on the daily. And now we heal from all diseases. It's our church. Press love. It's our church.
Hello. Listen, stop that. Just sign. We are in power now. It's our government. Sign. Sign the thing. No, you 15 minutes, I'll call you back. Sign. Hey. Oh, sorry, Ambassador. Forgive. Is she there right now? Oh, give her 3 months. She's going to enjoy in Dubai. We are in power now. Yeah. Oh, okay. Mr. President. Yes, sir. No, she said 7:30. So 9 now. I'll be there. Don't worry, we are in power. It's our government. Yeah. I want to say thank you very much, but when I see you in person, I'll say it more. Yeah, for making me a minister. Okay. Yeah, of lakes and rivers. Yeah, okay. Charlie, to be a minister is not easy. You'll be having a lot of work to do. Phone calls.
Daddy!
My baby.
Daddy, I've missed you.
Oh. How are you?
I'm fine. I have a little problem with you.
With me?
Yes.
Oh, don't worry. Feel free.
You told me to wait in the room. You bring me the money for school. I've been...
Come here. See, we are in government. So, see, don't... Okay? Hey, by the way, I just sent money to your account. I didn't go to
Daddy,
school today.
Daddy,
I'm very responsible.
How much? Daddy,
don't say this
so
aloud.
Much.
Don't feel like we are feeding on the nation's money. Oh, yeah. So see, see, I think I've been too weak. See, I want you to study hard. I think I'll go back. Be there. Hey. Okay.
Yes, thank
you. I like your last semester's results. Oh, very, very. Look, you are doing good, though. Don't. Who is about on campus? I don't want to see it. Look.
Daddy, calm down. And whenever I start talking about him, then you. Okay, I'm here for you. I'm your doctor, okay?
Hey, my son. Carrying pulpit.
Daddy, calm down. Calm down.
Be a medical doctor, okay?
Okay, Daddy.
That is why I studied hard. Mr. Johnson. Yeah. No, just 5 people to Dubai. And then the rest of the 7, we are going to Singapore. Oh, it's political. This is political. No, it's very political. I'm telling you. I have done everything already. Just carry them.
How long will it take you to come open the door for me?
Yeah.
You have to take a train before you come to the door. Big brother, good afternoon.
Afternoon.
You see, I just came here for a short discussion.
It must be short because I'm not a minister. I'm very busy.
Oh, I know. We are all rich. Don't be behaving as if you are the only one who is rich. You see, the thing is that Jonathan, your son, he told me that you have blacklisted him. You've blocked him on WhatsApp. When he's trying to reach you, he can't reach you. You know the guy is on campus learning hard. And he's telling me that it's because he's serving God and he's doing well in church. Will you get for your son to have something precious as faith, to believe in God?
Kofi. For the first time you've done...
Always smiling and showing your teeth like Rick.
Please, put it down. Let's go.
Kofi. We are serious.
No. You just can't come into my house and be talking about Jonathan at this precious moment. Do you know what you're talking about? My son, I thought
them tell about the media, how they are saying about me and how popular I've become. You're talking about Jonathan. I let my son is on campus carrying pulpits on his head and speakers here. So Jonathan, I don't know whether he wants to become Mr. Ghana or what. I don't know. No, see, my son.
I don't go to school.
Take in this world. Shut up. In this world, it's all about education, nothing else. Both of us went to school in Harvard, and we learn hard. Look at now, Minister of Lakes and Rivers.
Brother, am I the one you are raising your voice at? Don't forget you are owing me.
Oh, but coffee.
Oh, yes. When you were going to do your campaign, you borrowed money from me. And I've also been educated. How come I pay my tithe? Don't let me use my real eyes to talk to you. For me, but when I'm talking to you, then you'll be the Minister of Fisheries and whatever.
But am I not?
Coat hanger.
What do you want me to raise? Do you want to shake my business at you?
No, please, calm down. You are not the first Minister of Lakes. Even Jonah in the Bible was sleeping in a shark's stomach. He cries, not boasting. And you, when I was coming to your house, your doormat was not tilapia. Your doorbell was not a piece of salmon fish. So why are you boasting that lakes and all fishes know you and all that? I'm telling you something that, see, in life, I'll rather let people do me open castration. I become a eunuch than to have a child who is faithless, who doesn't believe in God. I'll rather do family planning and stop all
there
of them from coming again to this world.
Then you go again with your son Obami, that boy who is in the U.S., is he in the church? Look at you.
You are not aware. He's a medical doctor, but he's an usher in church. He sweeps the church for God, and he's serving God. He has been sending me pictures. You think that it is only your son who is doing that? I'm telling you that you better think well and behave. See, you have to believe in God, big brother.
Kofi.
You know, if you don't want to take care of Jonathan, I can take care of him.
Fine.
But if something good comes out of him, don't come close to us.
Take it, we are in power.
I have a piece of advice for you.
I'm not ready for
this. See, those who don't have faith, they are in for damnation. So excuse me to say, damn you.
Kofi, no. You can't come to my house. See,
no, damn you.
Wait. You should not want to talk to me as your senior brother or a minister. As this said, I'm a minister.
No, you are getting it wrong. Homework I'm giving you. 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 12. Go and read. Oh, sweet. I'll see you.
You are here talking about blacklisted. Look at his face. Block his account. Go and open it. Think it's easy for a home minister when media is all around me. I don't even. Look at you. Hey, young man. Come and let's go. I think I need to call one of the ambassadors. I need to go to France. I can't think. This call for thinking. I can't think in this country. I must go and think 2 days in France.
I am your servant, and I am listening. Speak to me, Lord, speak to me. I need your truth and comfort.
Wow, hallelujah. Amen. I believe you're all blessed to be in the house of the Lord.
Yes.
Let's close our eyes and pray. Father, in Jesus' name, amen.
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 Wow, this evening as we have gathered, you know, I have no message. I've been cooked already. And I just want us to go through last week's Sunday's points on what you cannot do without faith. Amen.
Wow.
Faith. It means that you cannot do certain things without believing. Amen.
Yes.
And our prophet shared with us certain points. Shared with us was that you cannot be saved without faith. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look, salvation doesn't come by prayers and fasting. Do you understand? It comes by what? Believing. Jesus Christ did 40 days and 40 nights. Moses did 40 days and 40 nights. Look, you can break that record. Even Guinness Book of Records, your name will not be part. Yeah. What you need to do to be saved is what? Believing. Amen.
Amen.
And the next point was that what? You cannot be a child of God without believing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
How many children of God are here?
Yes.
Oh, how many children of God are here?
Woo!
Hallelujah. Look, some of you are not yet children of God, but I want to give you the opportunity to become a child of God, because the Bible says that what? For as many as believe in him, for as many as received him, they became what? They gave them the power to become what? Sons of God, even those who believed. Hallelujah. Amen. So if you are here and you don't have Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior, I want to give you the opportunity to become a son of God by believing. So just close your eyes wherever you are standing and raise your hand. Lift up your right hand and come forward if you want to give your life to Christ. Just come forward to me. Just come forward. Come and meet salvation right here. Just come forward. I believe there's one more person here who wants to give his or her life to Christ. Don't be shy. Just come forward. Don't think you are too evil or your problems are bigger than Mount Everest. Don't think that. Just come. Come. Hallelujah. Say these words after me. Say, dear Lord Jesus.
Dear Lord Jesus.
I come to you.
I come to
just
you.
Just as I am.
Just as I am.
I receive you.
I receive
as my
you.
Lord. And personal Savior.
And personal
say, write
Savior.
My name in the book of life.
Write my name in the
in
book
Jesus
of life.
Name.
In Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
Amen.
Wow, I believe you are blessed. Put your hands together for God. I'll see you same time next week. Amen.
Amen.
Let us share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the love of God, the communion,
the fellowship,
contribution,
participation,
the 10,000 children,
into brackets,
which includes all the important people for my life, and the first love of the Holy Spirit. Be with us now and forevermore.
Amen. Some of you need to check your waist. Amen.
Amen.
Wow. You are blessed. See you same time next week. Oh, Katie. Kate, what's wrong with you? Why this face? Like it's turned upside down. Why?
Jonathan, my life has been a mess. You know, I went to the UK to study, but everything became terrible. All the boys I met, they all broke my heart. I even wanted to commit suicide,
Jonathan. No, you can't die now. Please. Sorry, okay.
I didn't even come for myself. You see, Daddy has been asking of you. Ever since I landed, he's always mentioning your name.
Daddy, my name.
How Daddy is, he's proud. He cannot call you, so I beg you, follow me and let's go to the house and go and listen to what he wants to say, okay, please.
He wants to tell me something.
Yes, I think it's very important.
Are you sure he mentioned Jonathan?
Jonathan, he said
or
Jonathan.
Or Jonah, which one?
Jonathan. Oh.
Wow.
see your life. Hey, communicable disease, don't come and give it to me. I was telling you, advising you that just believe in God. You see, you are out of power. Eh? And see how your life has become wretched. Minister of diarrhea and coughing. Now see, you sit down. You are lucky you have a brother like me who has faith. Hey. You see, all your workers have left you. You can't pay them.
Coffee.
And even the money you are owing, I've decided to just give it to you. Because if I decide to take it, your life will become shorter. Eh? You see how what life has done to you? Eh? When we tell you something, you don't want to listen. A big brother with a big head. But you don't...
Kofi?
Yes.
Kofi.
What? You see, I told your son to come.
Which one?
Jonathan.
Hey, Jonathan.
Yes.
He's my son. Oh.
Yes, he's coming. He's coming to see you. He's coming to see your face.
Jonathan.
Oh, Jonathan.
I hope he'll be here very soon. When we are telling you something,
him,
you don't want to listen.
That is not feeling well,
I hate saying
Jonathan.
This thing. I told you so. I hate saying that statement.
Oh. Uncle Kofi.
Yeah.
Daddy.
Hey, get a bucket before you vomit on me.
Okay,
Daddy, what's wrong with you? Ofake, what's going on?
You see, your father is ill. After he lost the election, you see, they are out of power.
Merci.
All his money, I don't know what has happened, but he's very sick.
Daddy,
as
Daddy,
you can
please.
See.
I'm here, please. Is there anything I can do for you? Daddy.
Oh, my son.
Daddy, today I'm your son, Daddy.
Yeah, you've always been my son. I'm very proud of you. Why are you?
I'm here, Daddy.
Oh, Joe. Oh.
You see?
I like you are a lawyer now.
And he's also about to be appointed as a pastor.
Yes, oh. By God's grace. Yeah. Daddy, please.
A lot. Oh.
Daddy, just say, what can I do for you?
I want to tell you that you chose the right thing, okay?
Yes,
see,
Daddy.
Oh, Joe. Adam Kudadu, I do it too.
Oh, Daddy.
You want to just come and use this to be a shortcut to, I don't know.
Oh, Uncle Kofi, when did this happen, eh?
Jonathan.
Your father, I don't believe
Jonathan,
him.
Please take me to church.
He said he wants to go to where?
This is what we call whooping cough. Whooping cough.
Daddy, you say you want to go to where?
To go to church.
You want to go to church?
Hey, Daddy, you want to go to church?
Hey,
I'll take you anywhere, pastor, every
so
time.
You want to go to church?
Daddy.
I want to go to Jesus.
You say what? You want to go
to Jesus. You don't just wake up and go to Jesus to church.
Daddy, you want me to lead you to Christ? Daddy, you know what? Don't talk again, okay? Just close your eyes and say these words after me. Say, dear Lord Jesus. Mercy. Say, dear Lord Jesus.
Dear Lord Jesus.
I come to you. Come, I come to you.
I come to you.
Just as I am.
Just as I am.
Write my name.
Write my name
in the book of life.
Oh. Hurry up and escape hello. Hurry up.
Please, write my name in the book of life.
Write my name.
In the book of life.
In the book of life.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Hey, you know what? Our prophet taught us something, okay? He said that we should believe. We should believe and work on our belief. We should practice our faith. And I believe that, as the Bible says, that is any among you sick, let him call for the elders of the church. And let him pray over him. And let him anoint him with oil. And the prayer of faith shall save the sick. And every form of sicknesses and diseases, I'm believing God that is going to come out of this man. And you know what? Our prophet prayed over some mantles.
Wow.
And I want to apply my faith and use it on him. Believe. Just believe, okay? Daddy, I need you to believe. This is not the MPP and the other powers that you think about. This is God's power, okay? I know you were in power, but I'm coming to give you new power, okay?
Put it on his face.
I should put it on his face.
It will affect his brain.
It's true. Father, in the name of Jesus, as your word said in Acts chapter 19, verse 11 and 12, that Jesus Christ wrought special miracles by the hands of Paul, and that every evil spirit departed from them as he put the mantle upon the sick. Demons and evil spirits and sicknesses departed from him. Father, let every sickness come out of this man in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Daddy.
Are you okay?
It's like his eyes are moving around about.
No, that's how his eyes are. He has strange eyes.
Father.
Hey, Daddy.
I'm healed.
Daddy.
Joe.
Hey, you just got healed. Stop misbehaving.
Oh, stop that.
Hey.
Thank you for watching.
But you, this small thing that we are doing, I've hit my head like that.
Why won't I hit your head? Why won't I hit your head?
I'm sorry for winning the award.
Oh, please, take it.
I'm sorry.
Take it.
I'm just sorry.
Take your award, take it.
I know, I'm sorry.
Boss, for take it.
You have taken it too fast now.
Fresh love. It's our church. Fresh love. Yeah, it's our church. Fresh love. Yeah, it's our church.